And now the word of the day from Webster's 1828 dictionary, and the word is Pharisee, a noun from the Hebrew to separate. One of a sect among the Jews whose religion consisted in a strict observance of rites and ceremonies and of the traditions of the elders, and whose pretended holiness led them to separate themselves as a sect, considering themselves as more righteous than other Jews. The word is Pharisee from Webster's 1828 dictionary.